Hi, this is Ritika Kashyap for Heart and Soul BNC Meet today. With me is our celebrity dietitian Vidhi Chawla. Welcome, Vidhi.
Thank you.
Thanks for being with us.
Thank you.
She's a celebrity dietitian, I need not mention more about that. She's an awardee winner of Best Doctor Healthcare for Best Dietitian.
Yeah, right.
And a government award, Chitragupta Award.
Yeah, Chitragupta,
am I right?
Right.
And she's an oncologist, dietitian,
yeah,
and many more fields to go. So we shall just know about the lady herself. So tell me about yourself first.
Okay. So first I would like to tell I'm dietitian Vidhi Chawla. I have experience of total 9 years. And I'm running my clinic by a name, Physico Diet Clinic. And it's been, 7 years I'm running this clinic. I opened up my clinic in 2012, and before that I worked with many hospitals and slimming centers and clinics.
Okay.
Then I thought of entrepreneurship, being from a business class family, so I was more towards entrepreneurship. So I just thought of opening my own clinic and catering, start catering clients all over Delhi, and then I moved towards outside Delhi, and now I'm working globally and catering clients all over the globe.
That's really nice.
And my setup is in Vikaspuri, but I work globally. Yeah.
Okay, and where is your clinic?
It's in Vikaspuri.
It's in Vikaspuri.
Yeah, it's West Delhi.
Okay.
It's in West Delhi.
Yes, you all are aware of that. Secondly, mujhe ek baat bataiye, Vidhi ji. As you can see, we are flooded with dietitians here today.
Right.
Generally.
Yeah.
So, what is our USP?
See, my USP is that I try to educate people. I don't want everyone to go to dietitians again and again, join one expert. What I believe, I make them, learn actually the lifestyle change with me. I try to educate them according to their schedule. If they're waking up at, 10 o'clock, their shift start at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So I can't force them to wake up at 6 in the morning. I need to teach them which they can follow lifelong. So that's my USP. I try to educate them according to their lifestyle. I don't compel them to join anything, and I don't force them to, use any products or anything. I just try to make them lead their healthy life with the food itself.
So basically you educate them, which the education goes on forever, is it?
Right.
And that becomes a lifestyle, and that is there.
Yeah.
So anything specific which you want people to follow about diet these days, about the products,
so nothing,
markets are flooded with.
Just remember that you need to eat a healthy balanced plan. Healthy balanced plans means it should include all the food groups, All the food groups means like 5 food groups, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamin, mineral. And not to miss the water. So you need to include everything in your diet. You can't miss out anything. If you miss out any of the nutrient, your body functions will go haywire. So it's very important, to eat all the nutrients, because most of the people do what? They just skip carbohydrates.
Yes, I was about my next question is that people generally fall, okay, I'm on a no carb diet.
Yeah, right.
So what is the myth behind that? What is a no carb diet? And as you say, involves everything in small portions. It has to be a balance,
right?
Because I feel everything just works for its place.
Yeah, right.
Why
so
people
see,
follow
you,
no carb diet?
You yourself said that it's a myth, okay? So carbohydrates intake is very much important. 60% of diet should come from carbohydrates. Carbohydrates has been categorized in this main source of energy. So main source of energy means when you're talking, you need energy. When you're moving your hands, you need energy. When you're walking, you need energy. So from what source it comes? It comes from carbohydrates. So when you don't eat ample amount of carbohydrates, who will do its function?
Absolutely.
Proteins start doing its functions.
Yes.
So proteins are for the muscle building. So proteins are for muscle building, so it start doing the carbohydrate work. As I told you, all the functions get haywire. So proteins start doing carbohydrates work, so our muscles get weak. Okay.
Yeah,
so
actually,
muscle tear happens. If you fall, muscle tear
absolutely
happens easily. You must have seen many people suffer from the back aches and all. That's also the muscle weakness.
Really?
So it's very important to eat carbohydrates. You can opt for a good sources of carbohydrates.
Okay, so we'll come back to the heart and soul chapter. now you are connected with us from a very long time.
Yeah, right.
So how your experience has been altogether, the journey with Heart and Soul?
Yeah, so being connected with Heart and Soul is great. It's been 3 to 4 years I'm connected with the Heart and Soul. When they started, in the starting I was kind, you know, not visiting them, not coming to them meet. Then now I'm just regular. And that's really helped me in my growth. I guess, you know, networking, PR is very important to grow. You are doing good work, but you need to network with more people to know how you can grow. So when I come to Heart and Soul meets, I meet a lot of professionals, a lot of entrepreneurs. Like today I met the business coach,
absolutely,
you know, and today I met one of the mind healer, you know. So I learn a lot of new things whenever I come to Heart and Soul meet, and that really helped in growing.
Yeah, that's what, yeah. This was, we started the new chapter of BNC, which is Business Networking Connect, Heart and Soul, for people who could connect with each other, create business, create positivity.
Yeah.
So, any message you would like to, now you are a long going part.
See, I'm very much excited.
So, would you like to give any message to people who are looking forward to join us in future?
See, I would suggest if you're an entrepreneur, you should join Heart and Soul, because that would really help you in growing, because the networking is very much important for growth. So, try to contact Sanjay ji. He is a great person and he has helped me a lot in growing.
Sanjay ji also in Heart and Soul in itself helps, will help and has helped a lot of people. Thank you, Vidhi ji, for
most
being
welcome
with us. Thank
most
you very
welcome
much. This is Ritika Kashyap signing off for Heart and Soul BNC. Thank you.